How are you feeling right now about where you are and where this team is going into this season, given what you learned last year about the offense and what you guys have and how these guys coach?
I definitely feel good right now. We're getting better every day, and you know, it's a process, and we're trusting the process, and we're going through that process. It's getting better every day. You know, that started back in this winter, you know, right when the bowl game.
But do you feel like you guys have a better concept of the offense and you're further along to start camp on than you were at any point last year?
Most definitely. You know, for me personally, you know, this is my second year in the offense. I feel a lot more comfortable than I did, and I still felt pretty comfortable last year, but a lot more comfortable this year.
How much do you get the sense this is going to be, coaches suggested, probably a little more run-oriented this year because maybe that's where the strength is with you and Izzy back and a more experienced offensive line? Do you like hearing that kind of talk about maybe more of a run-oriented offense, more carries?
I always like that talk, you know, because you got to be able to run the ball to win games. And, you know, towards the end of the season, last year too, we really focused on running the ball a lot.
How much confidence do you guys as backs have in that offensive group in front of you, that line, and just how good they are at opening up creases for you guys?
With more experience, everybody's back for the most part, and it's a second year in the offense. Mm-hmm. Second year in the offense too, and it's a lot more confidence. I trust those guys a lot. I trust hoes, just trusting them that they're gonna get the ball.
Mm-hmm. Was it about mid-year last year that you guys really started gaining that confidence in the run game, where you could kind of impose your will on the defense?
Yeah, we just determined to run the ball on anybody, any opponent.